Hi, everyone, and welcome to a High Value Couponer. Oh my gosh, you read that right. I am back with an Ibotta comeback haul. Huge moneymaker, like a $7+ moneymaker to take all this out. And that's even with me splurging and buying lots of items just to absorb the overage, like the foil and the cleaners and the wipes and stuff. Like, still, I had a $7 moneymaker. I did make a couple mistakes, but it still worked out fine. So we'll get to all of that. This is exciting. So this was all from Kroger. This was all from Walmart, and this is all from O'Reilly Auto Parts. I love their jingle. I'm not going to sing it because I do not want you guys to hear me sing. That'd be embarrassing, but I wanted to still say the jingle because that's what comes to mind. Good marketing, O'Reilly. So I had two bonuses to work with. I had a $5 on 19 Ibotta bonus for weekly essentials is what that was called. Had a 50 cents on 5 Ibotta bonus, or on 15, I'm sorry. 50 cents on 15, that was leveled one. So stacking all that together, 550 on 19 rebates. How this haul really happened is all thanks to Swagbucks. Swagbucks rebates are life. Like, they're amazing. I love me some Swagbucks. It's been money making time all week. Huge money makers. Huge. And we're going to talk about all that. It's amazing. So we're just going to hop into it. First up is Kroger, and I'm going to try not to move the camera around too much because now I'm going to get my critics. Oh, disclaimer before we start this. I do not want to see any comments. People have already started up by saying, you shouldn't be buying this. Someone else can need it right now. Blah, blah, blah. Like, someone lectured me about buying some baby wipes. You don't know why I need stuff. And really, I don't think it's anybody's business if I want to buy something. I mean, the stores are very well stocked around here. So I didn't clear anything out at all. So, you know, I buy stuff because I need it or it's a moneymaker to pay for the things I do need. So I don't feel like I need to explain to everybody why I'm buying stuff. So if you feel like that, I'd ask you not to comment. If you do, it's probably just going to be getting you blocked. So just a fair warning. All right. So let's just start out with Kroger. They're doing the buy five or more, save a dollar mega. So exciting. Love that new change they made. I bought 8 items and they worked just fine. So let's hop right into it. Okay, so the Clorox wipes, this was not a deal, but I had tons of overage from Swagbucks, which Swagbucks has been awesome this week, like I said. I had huge overage from several rebates. So when I saw these Clorox wipes, I was like, yeah, I'm getting them. $3.19 each. That's crazy, but that's the price they are right now. So we went ahead and got 3 of those. That was the limit over at Kroger. I also did the Edge shaving cream. They're on Mega. This is an item my stock is running very low on, so I was really thankful to get this. Almost everything I got here, I was stocking back up on. So amazing. These were $1.99. I had a 75 cent Ibotta and a 75 cent Kroger cash back. If you don't know how to use KCB, I've been getting a lot of questions. There's always a video down in the description explaining all about KCB. So you get that back from KCB and Ibotta. You get the Edge for 49 cents. The Skintimate is also a $1.99 mega sale. We have $1.50 on 2 from Ibotta and $1.50 on 2 from KCB. So you're buying 2 at $3.98. You're getting back $3. Hey, you're getting back. That makes it 98 cents. That's really awesome for 2 shaving cream. So the Carefree Breathe, these are $1.99 at a $2 off digital. So that makes those free. Really awesome. The Super Poly Grip, this is $4.99. I had an Ibotta rebate for $1.50 back and a KCB for $1.50 back, making them $2. This is something that my grandma and my great uncle both frequently use. So I like to always have it for them. Colgate Toothpaste, it's $1.99. Had a 4 off 2 digital, making those 2 of those for free. The Rise Coffee is $2.50. I had a $2.99 on 2 Ibotta rebate and a $2.99 2 on Kroger cash back. So I paid 5 and I got $5.98. So we had a 98 cent moneymaker on our hands. The Roto Dry Aid Eye Drops. These are $9.99 over at Kroger. I had a $5 Ibotta offer and a $5 Kroger cash back offer, making those free. Okay, so I also did the Good Culture Cottage Cheese. This deal is NLA. I'm really upset. They took it away on Swagbucks. I said we had till the 31st, but they did take it away. So that really sucks. But you got to buy one of these Good Culture Cottage Cheese, $3.49, and then 2 of these cups for $1.69. That basically comes to, I think it's like $6.87. I'll have the exacts. I have overlays for all you guys. I got like $15 over on Swagbucks. Hello, like an 8-something moneymaker for the Good Culture. Amazing. Now, this one they have not run through on Swagbucks yet. It says it is under the hood, which means they're reviewing it. I asked them what that means. They said that just means they got to go through and review it. The same message popped up for my stuff over at O'Reilly's, and that's already been approved. So they are getting through them. I think just a lot of people are using it now, and that's why they're verifying stuff. These rebates are insane. They probably just want to make sure you bought the right thing. So really, really great. Cracker Barrel cheese 4 days. The Cracker Barrel bites are $1 on sale this week. There's a 50 cent Ibotta and a 50 cent Kroger cash back, making these free. Here's a mistake. My mom and I have had this little system. She's been going and helping me grab the stuff at the store, and I've been filming and getting the list and all that. So it's been a pretty good system. She grabbed 6 of these by accident. We meant to only get 5 because the limit was 5. So we did get stuck paying $1 for one of these, but $1, 50 cent Ibotta, 50 cent KCB, so free. So basically for the 5 Cracker Barrel bites, and since we accidentally got 6 Cracker Barrel cheese, basically means they were all $1. 11 of them for $1. I think I can take that. It's pretty great. The Flips pretzels are $2.50 at a 75 cent Ibotta and a 75 cent Kroger cash back. I messed up on the trolley candy. I thought these were included, but they're not. These are just $1.67, no rebate. It didn't work with the rebate, so I got stuck paying that. But I still had a huge moneymaker, even with all those mistakes. The Kind Bars. These are $1.99 at $1 digital, so you pay 99 cents, and there's a 75 cent Ibotta, making them 24 cents. So that all is Kroger. Now let's go talk about the wonderful Walmart. I love Walmart. It felt so good to be back there. They were very, I will say Walmart, I feel like, was doing more about being cautious than Kroger. Like, the aisles were one way. I'll be honest, it is kind of hard to follow that. But for the most part, it was pretty good. So Walmart, let's talk about Walmart. Okay, so the Pringles Wavy Chips were $1.44. The Ibotta app has $1.44 back, making those 100% free. Awesome freebie. Okay, so we also have the Nivea body wash. This is the one that's been around for a while. I've really wanted to do it. I'm so glad I finally got to. They're $3.74. I had a coupon from this Sunday's paper for $3 off of 2. And then Ibotta has $1.75 back if you buy 1. You're going to get back that for 2. So essentially, you match all that together, you got 94 cents for 2 body wash. Pretty awesome there. We got the paste salsas. These are $1.98. I had a 50 cent off coupon. That coupon gave me issues. The second one scanned and said coupon invalid. I don't know why. And then I scanned it again and it worked. So I don't know what the heck was up with that, but we fixed it. So it worked. So anyways, you pay $1.48. There's a 25 cent Ibotta. So $1.24. Pretty good deal for salsa. And I splurged. I had these crazy swag bucks, like the Good Culture. And you'll see this deal over at O'Reilly's as a huge moneymaker. The limit, all this, huge moneymaker. So I was like, well, I'm going to splurge and get things I need instead of a bunch of useless junk with the bonus, get things I need to stock back up on. Very successful in this trip. Awesomeness. So I got all that stuff. Okay. And then the Poly Grip, the cushion and comfort. This is a much better deal over at Walmart than Kroger, but I went ahead and did it both places because I don't have a ton of paper coupons anymore. I've not been buying the paper. I just get a couple free copies in the mail. And from my uncle who gets the paper. So I don't have much to work with. So that's why I did KCB over there. But I use my paper coupons at Walmart because it's cheaper. They're $4.78 for the cushion and comfort. I had $1.75 off paper coupons from, I think it was the $4.24. I'll have the exact in the overlay. And then there also is $1.50 over on Ibotta. This is like $1.50 or something crazy for Poly Grip, which is great. I'm so glad I stocked back up on that. I was totally out. Downy, that's something I'm very low on too. This is the 83 load Downy infusions. They're $6.97. I had a $2 paper coupon and a $2 Ibotta. So this is $2.97. That's not what I usually would pay. But with all the overage from swag bucks, I was like, I'd rather get something useful. And this is good stuff. It's a pretty big bottle too. So you know what? I can live with it. As long as it's HE, I hope it actually is. I think all Downy is. I'll have to look. Probably should have looked in the store. The Buy Drink. This is $1.58. It has to be the Zambia Bing Cherry. And there's $1.99 over on Ibotta. So nice little moneymaker there. Polydent, we messed up. This was a fail. We need to get the 40 count Polydent. Well, apparently they had this one thrown right behind it. My mom just grabbed it and we didn't notice. So this was a mistake on our part. This actually ended up costing us more than it would have because this is $2.18. My dollar paper coupon was for the 40 count, which I did get 140 count, so that was fine. But it ended up scanning on this. I didn't realize it, so I did not do it intentionally. But I'm just going to be real and tell you that, yes, mistakes do happen sometimes as couponers. So I didn't get my rebate on this one, so this is just $1.14. And for the actual deal, it's $2.98, dollar printable, and $1.50 I bought it, so 48 cents. So that's how it should have been, but I ended up getting the smaller one by accident, so that was a fail. Anybody need to catch up on some reading their People magazine? I'll be honest, I've never read this thing in my life, but for a moneymaker, why not? So it's $5.99. There is an Ibotta for $1. There is a Shopkick for $1.20. And there's a Swagbucks for $10. But get this. I don't know how this happened. I must have had two swag bucks because I got back two different $10 swag bucks for People Magazine. Two different ones. I don't understand how that happened. But it gave me two different $10 rebates for People Magazine. And I got two different $10 rebates for People Magazine. Whoa. Huge moneymaker. Huge moneymaker. Really, really great. Awesome deal. Awesome deal. Okay. We also did the deal on the sauce paddocks. I'm not sure how you say it. This is $3.33. This is over in like the ethnic food area. $3.33. Buy two of them. That comes to $6.66. There's a swag bucks for $12 back when you buy two. I got that just fine. It ends up making this a huge money maker. Like, that's awesome. This little baby Let Me Shine dish booster is $3.32. There's a $3 swag bucks to so 32 cents. But the better deal is to get this bigger one. The 24 ounce is $6.64. I think something like that. Exacts in the overlay. There's a $12 swag bucks. Now that one did, that's the only one from Walmart today that did not automatically pick up. So I'm going to have to send them a Facebook message and hopefully they will just go ahead and credit that for me. Everybody else is saying that's what they're doing for them. So that's a huge moneymaker. It's a great deal. The Poise Ultra Thin. These are $4.82. They had a $3 printable that did beep. We have no idea why. She read it for a while and just keyed it in. So I paid $1.82 and there's a $2 I bought it, so free. And this actually was a moneymaker. Apparently, Ohio must have passed some law that feminine stuff isn't taxed anymore because there was no tax on this. So that was really great. The Schick Extreme 5 Precision Razor is $5.97. There's a $3 coupon from 2 weeks ago's insert, all in the overlay. And then there is a $2 Ibotta, so it's 97 cents and it worked in my bonus. So this is all my bonus stuff. I had crazy over some swag bucks. And if I knew I was going to have that extra People Magazine rebate, I would have went for it and got a pack of toilet paper or something. But I just got the overage on things that we thought was useful. My mom was there and was like, okay, we really could use these things. So she found this cleaner. I don't want to touch everything. And kind of leave it to air out. This odor ban, antibacterial, kills 99.9% of germs. This was $2.72 and she thought that was good. The Dial soaps were 97 cents. The foil was $2.32. And then this bag, the zipper bags, were really running low on these. They were $1.98. So we got those. And then we got this Aw sparkling water. This water was $3.38. I had a Shopkick for $2.70. So this is 58 cents for the Aw water. So this is all from Walmart. This is a lot of stuff. Now we're going to go talk about O'Reilly's. Okay, so now we're going to talk about this epic deal over at O'Reilly's. So O'Reilly's is on fire. I love this deal on the Armor All. I believe they have a similar one at Advanced Auto Parts. And also, it's available online if you want to do it online instead. If you're still not going out, so that's totally possible. The Armor All Extreme Shield Protectant. You got to get these wipes, the Extreme Shield Wipes, and an Extreme Shield Cleaner. So this is $5.99. This is $8.99. If you live in Zanesville and you go and do O'Reilly's on Maple, it's right literally when you walk in the door. That's where it's at. So you pick those up, that comes to like 9 plus 6, that comes to like $14.98. Swagbucks is a $30 rebate. Get $30 back. And I got it back. So you make over 15 bucks on this. $15.02 moneymaker to take these out of O'Reilly's. Epic. Weird story about O'Reilly's. They're really taking this whole social distancing thing very, very seriously. You can't even walk up to the register. They have caution tape plastered across. And you have to, he said, to stretch to put your card in. I thought that was really weird. He was like, get your yoga stretch in for the day. I was like, we were kind of shocked by that. But I guess we're really taking it serious. So let's talk money for all this stuff. Again, if you don't know this already, I roll my rebates with PayPal debit card. I never used a credit card or a bank card. I take my money, my rebates, I put it back into PayPal, and I roll that on the debit card. Amazing. It's a game changer. I didn't pay out of pocket really for any of this, so I just roll my rebates, and I just cash right back out into my PayPal debit card again, and we'll be good to go. So let's talk money. Okay. Total out of pocket was $155.64. That's a lot out of pocket, I will admit, but I was rolling. I rolled several times on that card. I got back $40.52 over on Ibotta. I got back $3.90 over on Shopkicks. Why won't it focus? I got back $21.49 over on KCB. And I will get back $92 over on Swagbucks. Whoa. $92? Do all that. It's $2.27 moneymaker alone. Then we're going to get the $5 for the weekly essentials bonus and the 50 cents for the level one. That makes this a $7.77 moneymaker. I made $7.77 to take this stuff home. Oh my gosh. $7.77 moneymaker. What a comeback. I don't think I could have asked for a better comeback haul than that. Come on, this is probably the best one of the year. So this was epic. I'm so happy to be back into couponing. I've missed it like crazy. It's like a part of my life. Like, come on, like, whoa, it's been weird 2 months not doing this. All this stuff, $7.77 moneymaker. Hopefully this helps somebody out to hit your weekly essentials bonus. That's going to end on Sunday, I believe. So hopefully I gave you some ideas if you want to run out and do this today. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and thank you so much for watching.